I heard you're going to be away next year.
Yeah, I leave next week. I'm so excited.
It could be kind of scary, though, living by yourself in a foreign place.
I know. A year is a long time. But it's really the only way I'm going to improve my Spanish.
Well, it's definitely the best way to learn a language. I'm sure you'll study really hard. By the way, which country are you going to?
Mexico. I'll be living near the capital, Mexico City.
Take care of yourself, Keiko. Have a great trip.
Thanks. I'm sure I will. I'm a little nervous, but I think it'll be a great experience. And hopefully my English will improve a lot.
Oh, I'm sure it will. Canada is a great place to live. And you'll be in Vancouver, right?
That's right. By the way, I wanted to ask you, what do you think would be a good gift to bring my host family?
How about something for their home?
That's a good idea.
Well, I'm all ready to go. I hope you'll come to visit me, if you have time.
I'll try. Good luck with everything. I'm sure you'll be a great English teacher.
Thanks. I'll do my best. I'm really looking forward to the new job and to learning about Korean culture.
Have you learned any Korean?
Just a little. But I know I'll learn a lot once I'm there. I'm going to talk to as many people as I can.
I'm sure you'll make a lot of friends.
Well, I'm off. See you in 10 days.
Where are you going?
Remember my old roommate from university, Sam?
Oh, yeah. That crazy guy.
Well, he's working in Bangkok, and he invited me to come for a visit.
Thailand? Wow. That'll be an adventure.
With Sam, everything's an adventure.